It's a new game I invented. It's called Cornhold, the Donald Trump edition. And you take the little golf ball in between your three fingers and you gotta squeeze it out and try to get it in the hole down there.